Festivals we celebrate. Festivals are times of celebration. On such occasions, people wear new clothes, distribute sweets, and make merry. In India, people follow many religions, speak different languages, and observe various cultures. Hence, many festivals are celebrated in our country. Some festivals are celebrated all over the country. Some festivals are celebrated in some states. The festivals we celebrate can be broadly classified into three categories. These are religious festivals, harvest festivals, and national festivals. Our religious festivals. Religious festivals are mostly celebrated by the people of particular religions. Holi. Holi is the festival of colors. It marks the end of winter. The weather is neither hot nor cold. People express joy by throwing colored powder called gulal and water on one another. At this time, wheat, gram, mustard, and millets are ready for harvest. People make a sweet dish called gujia. Dashera. Dashera is a popular festival celebrated by Hindus all over India. It is also known as Vijayadashmi. Vijay means victory and Dashmi means 10th day. It is believed that on this day, Lord Rama killed the demon king Ravan and rescued his kidnapped wife Sita. So Dashera signifies the triumph of good over evil. At this time, Dashera is celebrated as Durga Puja in West Bengal and in some other states. Diwali. Diwali is popularly known as the festival of lights. It is believed that on this day, Lord Rama returned to his kingdom after 14 long years of exile. Goddess Lakshmi is worshipped on this day. The houses are whitewashed and decorated with diyas, candles, and lights. Different sweets are made, people wear new clothes, clean their homes, and exchange sweets and gifts with their friends. Guru Parv. Guru Parv is celebrated to mark the birth of the Sikh Gurus. The birthdays of Guru Nanak, Guru Gobind Singh, and Guru Tegh Bahadur are celebrated all over India. Huge processions are taken out through cities and towns. Prayers are held in Gurudwaras all over the country. Langars are held where thousands of people get free meals. The main function is held at the Golden Temple in Amritsar. Eid al-Fitr. Eid al-Fitr is the main festival celebrated by the Muslims. It occurs as soon as the new moon is lighted at the end of the month of fasting named Ramzan. On this day, Muslims go to Eidgahs or mosques to offer namaz. After the namaz, people greet each other by wishing Eid Mubarak. People also eat sevaiyan, a special sweet dish made of jaggery, milk and vermicelli. Money and clothes are distributed among the poor. Christmas. Christmas is celebrated by the Christians. It marks the birth of Jesus Christ on 25th December every year. People decorate the Christmas tree, cakes, gifts, and the figure of Santa Claus are popular customs associated with this festival. Prayers are held in the churches across the world. Children believe that Santa Claus brings gift for them. Cakes and cards are offered to family and friends. Ganesh Chaturthi. Ganesh Chaturthi is celebrated in almost each and every household of Maharashtra with great faith and belief. This festival continues for 10 days. Huge pandals are set up and the idol of Ganesha is worshipped by the entire community together with pomp and show. The celebration ends with the immersion of the Lord Ganesha's idols in the water. Other religious festivals. Buddha Purnima relates to the birth anniversary of Lord Buddha, the founder of Buddhism. Mahavir Jayanti is a Jain festival held to celebrate the birth anniversary of Lord Mahavira, the founder of Jainism. Our harvest festivals. Agriculture is India's most important economic sector. The season of harvest is an important occasion for farmers. Reaping crops is the time of happiness and excitement. Harvest festivals are celebrated to be grateful to God for a good harvest. Pongal. Pongal is the harvest festival of Tamil Nadu. Pongal is celebrated in the month of January for 4 days. The sun god and the cows are worshipped on this day. A special kind of dish called sweet pongal is made by cooking rice in milk and jaggery and offered to God. People decorate their homes with mango and banana leaves. Onam. Onam is the most popular festival of Kerala. It falls during the month of August or September. The snake boat race is an important event related to this festival. The elephants are decorated beautifully and are taken out in huge procession. Our national festivals. National festivals mark days which are important to every Indian. These are the Independence Day, the Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Teachers Day and Children's Day. The Independence Day. India became independent from the British rule on 15 August 1947. To commemorate this event, Indians celebrate the Independence Day on 15th August every year. On this day, our Prime Minister hoists the national flag at the Red Fort and delivers a speech in front of a large gathering. We also remember those great leaders and freedom fighters who sacrificed their lives for the freedom of our country on this day. Functions are held in schools, villages, cities, and government offices. The Republic Day. India became a republic on 26 January 1950. So 26 January is celebrated as the Republic Day every year. On this day, a grand parade is organized at Rajpath in New Delhi. Participant comprises people from various states, armed forces, police and children from various schools. Tables from different states also form an integral part of the parade. The President of India takes the salute of the parade. Children who have won awards for bravery are also a part of the parade. Gandhi Jayanti. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869. He is called the father of the nation. His birthday is celebrated as Gandhi Jayanti on 2 October. The main function is held at the Samadhi of Mahatma Gandhi at Rajghat in New Delhi. The President, the Prime Minister and others offer prayers at the Samadhi. Since Mahatma Gandhi believed in non-violence, this day is also observed as the International Day of Non-Violence in his honor. Teacher's Day. Teacher's Day is dedicated to Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was an ideal supporter of education and one of the greatest scholars and teachers of all times. Apart from being the first vice president and the second president of India, we celebrate his birthday on 5th September. Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated in India every year on 14th of November as the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru.